Okay, I need your help on this one. Check it out. The bagel head, but it's not just bagels. It could be other things. You put saline or fluid, sterile fluid, into the forehead. It blows it up with water and you can create shapes. It's a Japanese bagel head is what you guys sent me to review. It lasts almost one day and then it leaves the body. The water in the forehead is made for shaping. Have we gone too far? Many people might not know it, but you can get the Las Vegas weekend breast lift. It's the same thing, putting saline in the breast. It's all gone after a few days, but it's kind of a little party trick. What do you guys think? I was gonna get an R, maybe a hockey stick. How about a syringe? What should I get in my forehead? Have we gone a little bit off the wall? Do you like it or are you scared by it? Crazy.